heard a rumor that a human going to Divinity's Reach ended up in Black Citadel.
Can you imagine if that had happened before the Char human truce?
Not remotely. Let the College of Statics find uses for my work.
Are you here to purchase something?
My brother wants to rock at the Golem.
May the stars guide you. It's too quiet. Everything's running like clockwork, as expected. And blam! Here I am.
Hi there.
Citizen?
Ahoy!
Too chipper.
My word is my honor.
Will this shift ever end?
Can you believe the line guard let that plug just walk?
Can't say I'm looking forward to briefing Magnus on the mess down here.
there, little buddy. Are you hungry?
Don't
I have some Moa jerky. You're fun.
You're not invited.
Work.
Hello. Back to work.
Meeting under the claws. There was a tale of Squit making a ship, somewheres.
Ooh, treasure ship. Shinies, maybe? I want to hear more. Get me invited to that meeting!
Okay, I'll try.
No! Balthazar is there to lead his army against...
Balthazar's invasion made everything worse.
The pact proved Elder Dragons can be killed. Balthazar is taking up that challenge. He's finally answering our prayers.
Who prayed to be invaded? As far as I'm concerned, Balthazar's armored horrors are worse than the Brandon. They raid, ransack, and pillage. When they're not burning villages, they're starting battles in them.
War demands sacrifice.
Victory, even more so.
Balthazar understands that and doesn't shrink from it.
If you think Balthazar's war is so necessary, then why didn't you stay to help him fight it?
So he'd have a fresh batch of corpses for his army.
Thank you.
Hey.
This is for you.
Looters. That's 8 this week. They're getting bolder.
Of course they are. We barely have enough Lion Guard to watch the city for one shift.
How's it going?